Fatal wreck overnight to tell you about. This time it happened in Doral. Our cameras rolling on the scene along Northwest 25th Street near 99th Avenue. You can see there was a yellow tarp there covering a body in the roadway. Scattered car parts mixed with evidence markers also seen nearby. We're working to figure out exactly what led up to this deadly crash and have reached out to police for more information.